Sweetians, and welcome back to Sweetieville. We are back with the Island Challenge part 26. Sorry it's been so long since my last post, but I have been really sick lately, as you will eventually hear. So I do apologize. I've been really wanting to record, but I didn't want to sound so overly horrible. I still sound bad, but I'm going to like push through it because I really want to record. Excuse me. So if you hear me drinking a lot of my voice going in and out and I sound horrible, I apologize. But I know all of you really wanting to see this and I really want to play it. So here we go. And we need to hop right into, yeah, create a sim, because we gotta turn these guys into teenagers this morning. So, yeah, I need one of them to wake up. Okay, well, we'll wait for them to wake up. I'll do it. Who's gonna get up? Who's number one? Someone will wake up in a minute. Okay. My game time is taking forever. I'm fast speed. Go, go, go. All right, he's gonna wake up. So we'll use him. Let's go in and fix you guys. up into teenagers, we have Edward over here, and he got the trait Painter Extraordinaire. And hates children, good from his childhood, and muser. We have Caden, which got Outdoor Enthusiast, which gave him Collector. He was active and he got Self-Assured. And then we have Miriam. She got Soulmate. Excuse me. And with that, she got Alluring. She was squeamish and she got mean, like most teenage girls. So, kind of fits them. And we are ready to play this day. So, I'm going to unpause and let them begin. Ooh, he needs to go to the bathroom. And then take a bath. Have at it. And we gotta work on all their skills. She's got fitness and she's good. We got them done. Yeah, he's done. She's done. So we're on her fitness when she gets up. And then they have all their skills to get. They have nothing. So fishing, fitness, gardening. I'm gonna have Miriam start with gardening. Anything in anyone's inventories? Got food. Got a fish that's average quality. You have good quality. Good. Okay, we can give this to the boys. And that's good quality. That can go to your daughter. So fish. No fish. Okay. You have average. So you can give him a fish. And then you have a couple. Alright. So everybody can get up and eat. When they need to eat. We don't have to worry about that. Alright. You're the first one up. And I'm going to have you. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, there we go. She's got to work on this, so I'm gonna cue her up. She can just be stanky. Are you done? Yep, you're done. I'm gonna have you boys come go fishing when you get up, please. And then Dad can get in here. Oh, come on. You're doing so well. Boy, you didn't flush like I told you. Do that, and then I could care less what you do. Miriam, you're hungry. So let's have you come out here. And, light the fire. Okay, got the fishing skill. Both boys should be over there. You're good. You're hungry.
Oh, Frosh.
Some have you add a log, and then I want you to roast your fish. Now you're hungry, so why don't you come over here and roast your fish. Dad, don't you come over here and clean this all up? And we won't have to worry. Are you hungry yet? Come get your roasted fish. Don't you come and roast your fish when you're done? Won't you come and roast your fish? And you're hungry. We're just gonna all come and eat. Roast your fish.
Yefana?
We'll just have everybody come and eat besides him. He's doing good on his own in the bathroom. Raising up his stuff. Go sit down and eat, and we'll get ready to do skills. Oh, yeah. There's a whole table over here.
Horm. Ew.
There we go. All right. And it is pretty much time for a dice roll, so we are going to do that. I'm gonna set him up to pee and whoa. Then you can clean it for me. Please. So nobody else gets that horrible moodlet. Alright, everybody got the chance to eat their food. And we're gonna go do a dice roll for the morning. Let's see what we get. Six. Six is the new sim washes ashore, I'm pretty sure. Yep, the tides decline. A new sim gets washed ashore. Who is this? Where does sim come from? Only the god knows. Sim is fully random, blah, blah, blah. If you already have eight sims, you can ignore this. So we already have eight. Well, so nothing happens. We
Oh,
move on.
soup. Wash.
All right, girl. Why are you just chilling? No. Hate that. So you're going to come. Doesn't need anything. Doesn't. Let's see what does need your attention back here. Spray for bugs. Harvest. Harvest. Weed. Water. There we go. You're set up. Then when you come back, you are going to go fishing, and you're gonna go fishing. There we go. And Elena, when you're done, let's see if it will let you finish so we can get the boys on, please. Oh, you gotta pee first. So, we will just let you use that and then come here. Come on, game. No, I want her to go potty. Come on.
Mashka.
Oh, Malice Sneefa.
Kind of
Yeah.
annoying. Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. Move, move, move. Gimme, gimme. Throw away. Throw away. Throw away. Have fun. Kaden, you are not done. You get to go fishing again. They are not too crafty for you. You'll get it. You're pressurized. Have fun. How you doing back here, Miriam? You taking care of everything? Yes. Oh yeah, you're busy. All right, we're gonna go check on Elena. And then we're gonna do that one. Run. Do that. Run. Better let you go pee. Okay, you're gonna come back once you're done peeing. No, you are not. You're gonna go fishing. Oh, you're scratchy. Swarm of insects got you. Well, you're on an island. It's gonna happen. Sorry, Edward. All right, back here to Miriam we go. She's doing pretty good. What's your skill yet? Well, she's about ready to become a two. Okay. She's in quicksand. Kaden? Nope. You're gonna go fishing. You'll get that skill. It's okay. Looks like she's out of things to do. Okay, so in your inventory, honey, we have things now, don't we? Yes, we do. So let's open this. Plant another one right here, please. Plant. And then let's see here. That's not what I wanted to do. Put that here. And that one. That one. That one. Stop it. That one. That one. Then we'll do another carrot. And cherry we'll put here. And apple we'll put there. All right. What is happening to her? Fishing. He's got grapes. Let's set those out to be planted. There we go. Nope. Go fishing. All right. Right, yeah. Good job. Get off your phone. To go. That one needs to go. We can get rid of these. And she's reached that gardening. Water.
Yumbala Vobi Rolshpa.
Okay, she come on. Reset. Go here. She's still doing it. Why? I don't get it. What's your skill? Did you get it? No, because you stopped doing it. So get out here. There you go. And let's see here. Inventories. You have. Hold on. Sorry about that. Okay, so he's got two fish, so we can give one to her. Hello. And then how many do you got now? I got a couple. So I'll give one to your sister. Let's see, yep. He has... That's not good no more. Okay, let me double check. Yeah, So he has that. And you can give this one to him. Is he hungry? No, not really. He needs to have some fun. There, go do it. Go find something you want to do. Okay, what do you need to do? Miriam, come on. You take you a bath
Stevie,
real quick.
Imba.
Ulok, Storm of Flame.
Fertilize and go back to fishing. Well, she's gonna fertilize that one. So let's have you move back over here on the island real quick and fertilize that one, Kaden. And then you can come back to go fishing. There you go. Have fun. Go that way. What are you doing? Okay. Increasing your bladder. And then you need to have some fun. So let's go work on your painting back here. You got something here to finish, honey? Yes, we do. Let's see. Resume that. That'll give you fun. And you need social. Go find someone to talk to. Like your wife.
Ooh.
Layla, come on. Look. Perfect.
Uh-huh.
Here. Ask about day. Tell a story. Joke. Gossip. Compliment him. Post about your kids growing up. And you two are good. So I'm gonna flip over to her. And we're gonna finish working on this, aren't we? Get up there. And then you.
Batanabi.
Sensibi
Kanaku Swarspa. Wasabis Yavoya Climb. Gularga Finosa. Batanabi. Tanini.
Slefinaj Lamina.
Hina Zufufuba.
Are you two still fishing? Yes, you are. We're doing good.
Tiba Bamel.
Karenzi.
Trip. Uh-huh. Yips.
You need to go potty.
Nabakuzip?
Piverus Kansas.
Oh, quink.
Una Bisella.
Cobbler.
Ah. Bronchi? Dizzy Bob.
Pondo Quibs Bada Yen. Yibs. Unkim Angor Slapshim. Wissam. Rebanina.
Can't leave, sorry.
Bombzoid Dimish.
Storn of Flame.
Sistoon Turib. Pifitow.
Lorray.
When you're done, Mivlet Sabresia. Come back out here.
Lazarak.
Plurna.
Talk about the best fate.
Thinica Pathargum. Mabloff.
And share fishing
Nerfa
tips.
Winka. Yanawa.
Alright, and the boys are fishing. Let's pick him. And inventory. And can give her a fish. Give his dad a fish. And then he can give his mama a fish. And we'll sell these. We don't need it. Thank you. As you are doing that. Alright. What did you get? Oh, catching up your part. Don't care. Marcus. Have more fun.
Ooh. Kids.
Whisoob. Avenue Smishy.
Vanoy.
And you can. Oh, that's pretty. Sell it. Do a surrealism large for me. Thank you. Game's running really good now. Just had to leave it on a little bit. And she's about ready to get her next point, I believe. Skills. Yep, she'll be a 4 here in a minute. Alright, she's reached level 4. She has enough of all the skills. You may be done, please. And then, why don't you come and take a bubble bath? And I'm gonna have Miriam jump up on here. Work out. Have fun.
Wisdom. Rebanina. Slava. Sistum. Benar Pelka. Picopsa.
Hana Dens.
Pondo.
There we go.
Clever day, Boris. Haga Frooge. Warba Quest.
Karenzi. the Yamba. Keepoy Shtimbara. Abimova Brizu. Yags. Sigloon Habiro. Finacapa. Parfase Shwos. Deeps Parfase Hora.
There we go.
Wabarani Zimze. Bayumi. Jospoxine.
Alright, and everybody's getting hungry, so I'm gonna have him stop. She's taking a bath. Let's all eat first. Why don't you come and hello? Light the fire, please. And your brother can stop and come here. I'll see.
Ribaza! Zanahoy Tombra Abaziric! Oop, oop, oop!
Come on.
Trangella Longi, Pene Vima, Wabarani Zimza,
Longi,
Mandoli Us.
Won't you come and roast you a fish? catalog, and then roast your fish. Roast your fish. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, morning. Hey. Mm-hmm. Lorraine.
Everybody is gonna sit and have dinner. Dinner night. Fish again.
Renzoi.
Alrighty, here we go.
What?
So sick.
Oh, Malice Sneefer. Yeah.
Alright, hurry, hurry, hurry. Finish up, guys. Come on. Just a second. Sorry about that, Zweedians. We are back, and we'll unpause them and let them get back to what they were doing. Did you lose your food? Dude. Hurry up and go potty. Is your food in your pocket?
Keep Luna.
Yeah. Hello, and you. Come out here. Add a log. And roast your fish. Bud. Come add the log. And come on. Sit.
Eat
your fish.
Oh, Sabama.
Okay, give me a second here. I'm sorry. Still not feeling well. You might hear me in the mic a few times. I'm trying not to. Huh, they're literally like one fish short, aren't they? One fish, one fish. Yep, they are like one fish short. Oh. Darn. Which one's in a better mood? Neither really. Here. Well, DeMarcus needs to have some fun. So when he's done eating, he can come and fertilize this and go fishing for a hot minute and get that one more fish. It'll up his fun a little bit. Ethan. Why don't you come fertilize this one? And then go take care of that. And then that. Well, better yet, why don't you just go in the bathroom? Shouldn't be anyone in here now. If I can get my camera to work with me here. Alright, I'm going to use that and then take a bath and then go to sleep. Girl, you're doing pretty good. So, I'll have you get up and come work out a bit.
Come, Bailey.
At that skill.
Oops.
All right, well, you throw these away. Uh-huh. You're doing pretty good. Then you can go to bed.
Oh.
Layla, doing pretty good. Go to sleep. How are you doing, Elaine? You need to go to the bathroom, too? All right. Come and fertilize that bush. And then go to bed. Why don't you come and sit here?
Wadisa. Oh, Neeb!
Do an impression. Tell an engaging story.
Flurbin darf, oh, mobsy flabby.
Talk about the bait. Gossip.
Levite Quarez. With.
Oh! Levitel!
You having fun, DeMarcus?
Oh ho! Beckanoi, Beckanoi!
I'll let you continue for a minute.
Oh, yes, there.
Marinade!
Monzo. Scheiben, me ploy.
Sander.
What? Baringo.
Nothing?
Skiffa.
Dimash!
Throw that away. We're not gonna have another trash plant because y'all wanna leave trash.
Just a phony. Ah, yibs!
Get to know. Tell joke.
Dag dag.
Sure
Rogaba.
How are you?
Yip Snonzi.
Bye, Ma.
The tour.
Tell a joke.
Floopy.
Ah.
Luigi.
Get to know.
Lefetau Regina.
Talk about the best date. Tell an engaging story.
Nope, sir.
Gonna blush? Oh, yeah, I'm cool.
Side joke.
Oh.
Give her a compliment. Do an impression. Ask about day. Discuss interest. Alright, Miriam, how are you doing, honey? You're just going at it. Okay. Alright, you are done. She's thinking about a car. She's like, I'm gonna take off. Get off this island. Just replace it. Come and use that. And take a bath. And then go to sleep. Alright, let's check on DeMarcus. He's doing pretty good. Alright. Why don't you go to bed?
You know what?
Morbi Boo
Zerba.
You go to bed.
Snibara Watanini. Lumina Exine.
You're doing good.
Grinea.
Go to bed. And Cassandra. Go to bed now. Oh, hold on. Throw these away. Then go to bed. Yeah, no one's napping. Alright. Looks like Miriam will probably be the last one into bed. Hurry up with your bath. Quit relaxing in there.
Keep Huna Mitzel! Frump! Frump, frump, frump. Woo!
Flurbit.
Woo!
All right, you're good. Go to bed.
And the noop.
Oh, yabba horm.
No. You're not going to go nap in a bush. Come sleep in your bed. Miriam, what are you thinking, child? Where are you? Oh, I guess if I hit the play button, that would be helpful.
Arbin Wexa.
Alright, so we got them all down besides Caden. He needs to go take a bath now that Miriam's out, so... I'm going to end the episode here, and we will pick back up right here next time. So until then, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye!